And welcome back! We're at episode number 7. And tonight we have Mr. Raoul Demone.
Boom!
Fastest
man. Fastest man on sand and top billing presenter.
Is he the fastest man on the top billing presenter?
Yes, I'm the fastest presenter in the world.
How do they
judge you by fastest man on sand? Everybody just stand on top of a hill and they push.
Basically,
say hello,
Raoul.
Basically.
But I just steer, but. Okay, you see that up. And we have Kenwin. As well as Mr. Yasin Barnes. I'm your host, Simon Orgel. And our first game tonight is, if you could create your own South African public holiday, what would that be? Kenny.
Okay, I'll start. Here's the thing. October, November, you look for public holidays. Tololo. However, I'm gonna put the public holiday on the 1st November, so it gives you that break. And the public holiday is gonna be celebrating the thing that brings everyone together in this nation: memes. National Meme Day. We're gonna have a carnival, we're gonna set up tents, you can make memes of someone on the spot. I'll give you an example. Someone give me an expression. When your cater is not so lekker. See the joy! National Meme Day!
Okay. Let's go with you now. What are you thinking?
If I think about it, I feel like I need a holiday. And the big reason why is, South Africans, we've dealt with a lot of cack, Owens, let's be honest here, for a long time now. And what put the cherry on the cake for me was, obviously, I know it's old, but it's still, we're still dealing with it today, our president. He kind of caused a lot of cack. So, the day I'm trying to propose is, everyone's just dealing with a lot of shit, bro. There's like a lot going on. There's Eskom, there's no water, there's...
So what's the day?
So the day is our day. Let's just call it now. Keep it nice.
Our day.
Our day.
Our day. It's simple, to the point. What day is it? It's our day. Because every other day is clearly his.
Yeah.
It's clearly not ours. You now.
Isn't that day you take when you're off sick from work, but you're not sick and you're still smiling? Isn't that our day also?
Oh,
It's also the day your mother and father is a Ninja Turtle.
Ow!
Yasin.
So, we're still busy dealing out the races in our country, the Penny Swallows and the Adam Kostolatovits, right? And I feel like after the whole year... No, look, I'll say his name right when he acts right, okay? Not everybody deserves their name to be said right here. Anyway, So we gather all this racism that happens throughout the year, and it really brings us down. And I just feel like, and especially on social media, every time you log on, then you see, children were whites on the other side and blacks on that side in the school class. The racism builds up on social media. And I just feel like maybe on the 2nd of January, because I feel like 2nd of January, it's not really a public holiday, but it is. And I feel like it should be like a proper one. That's the day we all go on social media and we celebrate our country. We only say good things about our country the whole day. And we'll call it Tweet a Never Ya.
Plot twist!
Tell me both of you, so I'm gonna go with our day!
Our day!
Ow!
We're back with the next segment. Now, thank you! And welcome back to segment number 2. This is weird things to leave behind in your wall. And to my wife, I leave all my debt. Laugh me in my poops.
And to Auntie Lizzie, I'm gonna leave my Pyrex dishes on condition that you don't make trifle again.
For Shamila, your mother left all the Tupperware, but Artis, you are cuck like this, so there's no lids.
Muhammad. Nigel did this. Fang that night.
To cousin Lynette, I leave behind my calamari and pochi recipe because God knows that children look malnourished and I had cancer.
And there you get nothing until you learn how to make proper potato salad.
For Zubair, I leave last week's braai. It's still there in the fridge, just look at the back. In the foil.
And I leave behind my Pornhub membership to my nephew Jordan.
Learn, young man. Learn. And to my family, I leave forever because I'm dead.
To the family, should be all equally shared. the sugar that I borrowed from Aditifa last week. She's gonna come ask me for it.
And to divide up my 3 million in cash, I leave it behind to. Are you just?
And to my darling wife, I leave to you my Facebook password.
To Suleiman the mechanic, I leave my Corolla 86's spare wheel, and now you still didn't replace it. It's a pop tire you gave me. I know you still.
I leave behind my mama rims and my Kenwood front loader to Stuart. And treasure it, brother, is no TRD for life.
Yeah, and to that bruh Philip, I'm leaving you my dentures because your perm is looking my big.
To my beloved family, thank you for looking after me. And I leave for you the 500 megs of data that I got with the 50 and 8 times that I bought last week. But
I leave behind my just pair Nike soccer boots that I only wore once when I wanted to join the over 35 team trying to get fit again, but I thought night running is cut to St. Agnes School for the gifted.
And to Thabit, I leave my will. To Stacy, she can have my grace.
And lastly, I leave behind my Tazos collection to the South African Museum of National History. And thank you, that is segment number 2. I'll see you after the break. Let us know who won that round.
Check it!
Welcome back to segment number 3. This is Game of Thrones. What in Game of Thrones will come? Taking men jokes, Jon Snow.
Yeah. I say and I know things. Skunk! Mother, I'm King Joffrey. I don't want to take a bath.
Say what?
Don't you ever talk to me again!
Hi, did you hear? Jamie's pumping his Cersei.
Take her easy, don't keep you just stuck, dragon cop.
The plot is in the regards.
Yeah, Ned, we can see winter's fucking coming. Put your jacket on. Fucking, where's your head at sometimes?
Benny in the 18, Aria, Aria, Papana in the Aria, Aria, Lakasha.
Owens, Jon Snow came back to life.
Jon who?
Bruh, Jon, you must snow, man.
Oh.
Hey, close the windows, man.
Fuck no.
Winter's coming. Dragons.
Hurry dear fast! Hurry dear fast! Hurry dear fast!
A Lannister always pays his debts because Edgar's phoned him the whole fuck time!
Westeros!
Now I heard, no? That girl, that Candy Lisi, she's married to that Khal Drogo.
Because the king got focal name Sinza.
You know why I hate him the most? Because they land nicesters.
Ja, slaap maar lekker. Morgen gaat zij frek, Lord Bolton.
And I present to you Faisal, House of Retreat, Lord of all 11 avenues and protector of the hotspot.
So I was looking at that tyrant Lannister lighty. I almost laughed me imp my poes.
Oh, the bastard van Brackenfell. Ow, say your clean stuck means when you grassy part. Tyron Lannister. Tyson McCunty! Tyson McCunty!
She saw my walk out the bra, I
say. Same! 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 Same for her! Same!
Fuck die dragons, waar's oxygen gripping stuff? Fantasy to the extreme. It's my cat. And thank you for watching the episode, everybody. Yeah, thanks to Raoul de Mornay, Yas Bonds, and
Kevin Davids.
Can you
say the note?
Bye.